ring inscribed with the details of success and the name of the wearer. It's a priceless artifact that can't be purchased, only earned. It's simply the most coveted prize in our sport, the World Series ring.
Everybody on the team's looking forward to it, and it's just something that not every day you experience. Having a ring, being able to say that you're the best team in baseball in 2008, that's pretty special.
I'm excited to see it. You know, nobody seems to be letting out what it's going to look like, which is a big secret, which is good. And the way I look at it, I've waited this long. It's a couple more weeks.
I haven't seen what it looks like, but it doesn't matter. I mean, it's there.
I don't know what it's going to look like. I've had some, little thought here and there about what it might look like. I've had a chance to see a lot of other guys' World Series rings, and, something with that Phillies logo on it, it would mean everything to me. I mean, I can't wait to show that thing off every chance I get.
I think when I get the ring, I'll know when I'll put that ring on my finger. I think then it'll set in. It's sunk in, but, I know that I'm not there yet because I don't have that ring in my hand. So once I think I get that ring, it'll really show that, hey, I'm a world champion.
It's also what it represents. Now, we worked hard for that, and albeit it was 2008 that we were world champions, and yes, it says a new year, it's okay to wear that as a trophy. It isn't bragging. It isn't boasting. It's just, hey, this is what I worked hard for. This is what we all played hard for, and this is my personal trophy I get to carry around. The big one stays here. This little one, you get to walk around with.
Resigning down last November after his 27th season as a general manager in the majors. Strength and conditioning coordinator.